Scuba Steve.
Oh, it's so pretty. Look at not the guy. Oh, look, the fishes are just like following this dude. He's the fish whisperer.
He's the fish whisperer. We have found the Spanish fish whisperer.
Fist.
They are huge. Considering the size of that bloke and the size of these. Like,
he got a kiss.
Yeah, love him.
Yeah.
Yeah, fits in the back.
That's
wow. Awesome. That dude. That was a dude that helped us on the He had a
yes.
Scuba
dive. Scuba dive.
It's really hot in here, but
not really. Cool.
Boiling. Look at that little thing that she gives. They look like worms.
They do.
Yeah. Look at the water worms. It's just the sea. The
I think he's going. The fish whisperer.
Fish whisperer. Oh. Poor dude. Just got like
rammed.
Yeah. Attacked by a ray. Like, don't leave me now.
The plains of the sea.
And I got bad jokes.
Oh, come on. That was a terrible pun.
That was a bad one. I mean, my seaweed one was much better than yours.
No, don't push it now. I think equal. They were equally as bad as each other.
Oh, God. Bring the fish whisperer back. Look at the ray in the background. Can't see shit on my phone.
Oh, sorry, Bob.
Hello. Yes! I got a selfie of the fish.
Oh. Incoming.
Stubby! Oh, it's coming to get you.
That one.
Sorry.
Ladies and gentlemen, we saw also a long silvery two black fish with black and white spots on the tail. That is the trumpet fish. Sometimes you can see the trumpet fish just hanging in a horizontal position in the water. And if you see this, it's many times because it's hungry and it's waiting for the smaller fish to eat. You never have that.